In Unity, you can do anything.
In Unity, I can choose who I want to be.
With Unity, I can have a small-sized team, but deliver on AAA quality.
It's pretty groundbreaking, let's just put it that way.
Whether or not that's film, or games, construction, or automotive, this creative medium is available to everyone.
So, what's the real-time engine? In factual terms, it is a piece of software, but it's so much more than that.
Unity's real-time 3D is an environment built to build video games, but these other industries are getting on board.
What Unity provides is a way that people from different disciplines communicate. Designers and artists and coders collaborate on the design together.
Unity is the bridge. That's how I see it.
In game development, it solves a lot of problems so you don't have to.
It's not just an editor engine company. It's giving the developers the tools to get our games in front of as many people around the globe as possible and make something that's really, really successful.
What is unique about Unity is we want to help developers build long-term relationship with players and generate revenue. Our vision is building successful businesses for our creators.
Whether you're one person and an indie developer,
or you're part of a large team where you have 100 different peers working on one Unity game, you're all being powered by the same technology.
Giving you this extra boost, this extra leg up to make our lives easier, but also to make the game better.
Unity is drastically changing the automotive industry. Using Unity as a glue, we can cover the whole life cycle of production processes.
Design, ergonomics, safety.
Machine learning training. Hey, can we actually test how rain will look and the wipers' performance? Add the moose in front of the car and see how it will react. And everything was super fast because we were running Unity from the back seats.
In the construction field, we use Unity for everything and then some.
With augmented reality, we can overlay the entire building in front of the developer. We can feel the space with this dynamic environment that we can walk through, select your wood grain, oak versus cherry, add lighting.
Our team can update the site, the project, the model instantaneously.
We can change how buildings are built.
We built all the tools of cinematography, staging and blocking and lighting and performances, and we built them into virtual reality. There's nothing that could get in the way of the filmmaker's desire to just work in real time, to work from instinct.
Interactive animation has to be immediate for you to truly believe it's real, and that's why we've used Unity for that.
This is the moment.
This is the future of animation.
Architecture.
The automotive industry.
Game development.
The next great filmmaker is a child who has these tools in their hands.
Even if you're one person, if you've got a great idea, you now have the technology to realize that.
Creators are the pace setters, the dreamers, those with an imagination. And we are here to support them because we think the world's a fundamentally better place with more creators in it.